Sanbonani, Mwase Hosea, itelo ndeyile, mhla 23, wafika emaphoyisa lana. Asasefikile emaphoyisa, akhanza asikho ekhaya, angena awabula, abulala sivalo. Angena ngekhathi, abulala konke emathivini, asicuthela kudla, wabona lokudla sikuthola ngomsokomo. Base baceda kuchitha ukudla basibulalela ifurniture bendlula lapho basicithela konke ngithiwa ukudla silele nje singadli silele ngaphandle kude sivalole sitawuvala ngasophela emnyango eyikumatima mani ngiva buhlungu kakhulu ngiva buhlungu kakhulu lana ngumfana wesikola ngifunda form 5 mama akacitha nje 3 months ngithengele icingo lesikola ukuthi kumbe ngingasebenzisa cause esikoleni base bafuna tingcingo ngithe sikhanza batibulele tonke tingcingo tethu angisathi nokuthi ngifunzelani cause phela likusasa lami angisaliboni ngoba sekude kwabona le kule nto awufundile nto awufunda ngako la maphoyisa avele nje atibulala acetha ngato le tingcingo tethu lokhu ngivisa buhlungu kakhulu ukuthi namakwami kuhambile wayothola wathi nakabuya kuyothoda wakhanza vele lo monakalo sowukhona la wahamba washona le maphoyiseni wayobuta ukuthi kodwa ekhaya lami ngivelelwa yini bafike bamshaya ngabhusha etibuni kude nesilimatelo abekasiphethe ngiyamangala ukuthi noma khona ngabe bucela laba bakwentile behlule yini kungithatha bahambe bayongivalela than kwekuthi babe sebayamshaya le tibuni. Mina ngikubukako ngibuka ukuthi ngalomhla wobo 23 bekulanga lokuthi kuyo le enkantolo kubacede. So nangibuka mina ngibuka ukuthi la maphoyisa etela kithi nje nganokuthi ayathi ukuthi eHosea simkhonte kakhulu umhlonishwa wethu eta kuto khoza i-distraction kwekuthi singakhoni uhamba sosupporta umhlonishwa wethu le enkantolo. So sesiyabona ukuthi eSwatini asikakhululeki futhi angeke size sikhululeke kulo hulumende lokhona nangabe maphoyisa abantu bemthetho lekuthiwa abantu lesingabalekela ukubokeja lamuhla basenta nako asisathi ukuthi sekufuna sibalekele kubani thini. Mina njengemuntu lomusha waseHosea lokwentekile ngohlukubetha maphoyisa itolo ngingenacala ningathanda ukukhuthaza abantu sivesa seHosea ukuthi ningapheli imandla kuloku umhlonishwa wethu labo shole kona lena ejele.
Sizathu sokuthi sifune inzanzo yelinyenti ukuthi sitawubabete emaphoyisa latasihlukumeta njengoba sihlukumetekile lakhaya abantu bayabulawa bangenacala tawuncipha lelo zinga lokuthi sibulawe esingenacala futhi kungaboshwa muntu.
Mina sizathu ukuthi mina ngifuna ukuphuma ebahlonishwa bethu ngoba kude nalendlula baboshwele yona phambili ngenkululeko yemaswati phambili.
Lona ngumonakalo wawo emaphoyisa bafike bafohlota idecoder bashaya ne-TV pass. Nalena i-wardrobe niyo nayo lefike yaphentula nguwona la maphoyisa. Nale timbahla nato ngitoti waphentula tiphenduke ngila maphoyisa.